Akai Content September 26th 2016 Deus Atam when Manchester United fan Uunde and have to think twice about it play a day would see in the starting lineup every now and again. Sir Alex Ferguson would do something bonker like start a central midfield partnership of Ryan Giggs and Darren Fletcher for a massive game, but then had usually somehow managed to get away with as time has gone by even in Ferguson latter year. Through to David Moyes, Luis Van Gaal and now Jose Mourinho, it's become almost impossible to predict who will be in the first seat on Monday. Oh, too often, the team the manager select is not the one the fan are hoping for, with the player the supporter think deserve a play getting left out, with less popular player featuring instead a head of United 41 the Racing of Leicester on Saturday. Mourinho had insisted on playing the line of Wayne Rooney and Marouane Fellaini, why Marcus Rashford had to wait much longer to be given a chance. Being fair to Fellaini, he has played much better this season than he had in any other campaign at United, with him seeing much more of the ball, winning more tackles and looking much more confident when in possession. Still, he's not a natural defensive holding player and has formed a successful partnership with Paul Pogba, the relief from many section of the support. To hear that both Rooney and Fellaini had been left out of the starting team again, Leicester was huge. The feeling that these two holding back the team had been growing with every passing game, particularly during the losing streak of 30 games a week earlier. However, the decision not to start them was just the first step. Their replacement, Juan Mata and Ander Herrera, had to play well to ensure that Mourinho had no regret over the past 6 months. Only Anthony Marshall and Rashford have contributed more United goal and assist than Mata, who scored the first goal of the Mourinho era against Bournemouth on the opening day of the season. Against Leicester he bagged another goal and an assist, showing exactly what a number 10 should look like. Rooney cheer every goal from the bench, but surely even he was aware of the gap in class between Saturday performance from the Spaniard and his own display. Pogba also had a great game, picking up the man of the match award with Herrera allowing the most expensive player in the world to get on with boxing the game while Herrera covered him. Gary Neville was full of praise for the pair after the game, even if he wasn't prepared to yet claim they were the best choice for the deeper line in midfield. With game against Manchester City, Liverpool and Chelsea on the horizon, all of who have incredibly strong player to deal with in this series of the pick, Neville believed that when the ultimate test will come, while Leicester and of the quality you would expect from the reigning champion, they are now put over Arsenal who held to a 0-0 draw by them just a few weeks ago. So if Herrera and Pogba can do the business in a game against Leicester, helping United go 40 up before halftime, then it bodes well for what they may be capable of against stiffer competition in the coming week. It's important to remember that some of United's best football over the past few years has come when both Herrera and Mata have been in the team. It's easy to pick this time out, given how much of United football has been dreadful, but so many of the highlights have involved the two of them. The golden period of March and April in 2015, which saw United beat Liverpool, City and Tottenham Hotspur, saw the pair of them flying in the team at Anfield. It was Mata's bicycle kick that gained all the attention, but United opening goal was also fantastic. Herrera managed an unperfect pass over 30 yards in between two Liverpool defender to find Mata on the end of the box to put United 10 up. The rest still an argument for Michael Carrick or Morgan Siderlin to partner Pogba, but Herrera is certainly a popular character with the fan, who has been patient in waiting for his time to get a consistent run in the team and has done so graciously. He has been cutting a grumpy figure on the bench, either for Van Gaal or Morgan Mourinho, Radahes regularly been seen going potty, like an United score Alex winner, and feel last season all and Bastian survived Tiger Circle, the point again Watford in injury time, these two Spania should be in Mourinho's starting team, now it's up to them to prove it, said this 32,440.